Allison Marie Boylan, but you can call me Allie. I'm running for SEA Vice President. I want to run because I love the school and I believe I can make it better. I have lots of ideas to improve the school. I think I would make a good vice president for three main reasons. First, I have the qualities needed to become a successful vice president. I'm responsible, intelligent, organized, trustworthy, creative, and I'm well-behaved. I also work well with others and I'm kind and friendly. I've been in Mantua for all my grades, so my knowledge of the school will surely help. I also have experience working to help the school as I'm a safety patrol. Secondly, as I've said before, I have many ideas to help and improve the school. I will try to accommodate people's needs and wants reasonably. Helping the school is my top priority. Thirdly, I'm good at and love to read, write, and help people. These are for sure skills needed to become a good vice president. Overall, I think I'm a good candidate, if I do say so myself. I love the school, and I want to make it better. I know there are a lot of people running, and I wish them the best of luck. But remember two things. Allie is your ally, and be my pal, and at least consider a vote for Al. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Addison Allen, and I'm running for your SCA Vice President. There are many reasons I think I would be a good Vice President. One, I know what I'm doing. I'll keep the team on track, and in the event that the President is gone, I'll be able to step up and know what to do. Two, I'm hardworking. I will be able to get work done in an efficient way. I also never give up and persevere if something is hard, and I'm not afraid to ask for help if it is needed. Three, I'll take your suggestions to help you have a great year and feel like you have a voice. I have many ideas to make the school better. First, I will add a compost bin in the cafeteria so that the leftover salad bar scraps will go to good use and make our Mantua gardens healthy and beautiful. Next, I'll add bins full of soccer balls, basketballs, footballs, and jump ropes so that there will always be activities available at recess. Finally, I'll get new nets on the basketball hoop so it's easier to play. I will also continue the suggestion box that the previous SCA started. These are just a few of my ideas, and if you vote for me, I will work hard to be your voice for Mantua. So don't forget, Addie A for SCA.
Hello, everybody. My name is Evie Gallagher, and I'm running for the office of SCA Vice President. Now, there are some things that you need to know about me first. I am loyal, I am hardworking, and I am trustworthy, which are most of the things that you need in a good vice president. You may be thinking, now, why should I vote for this Evie? Or, why is she so special? Or why should she even be vice president? Well, I'm going to answer that. I'd be a good vice president by always trying to help my future president and staying on top of all the SCA work, while still getting excellent grades next year. Some of the ways that I would help the school are, I would get new sports equipment for the playground and replace all of the older broken equipment. I would find more student-friendly sites to use on the computer to even further expand the learning limits to a school community, and so much more. Now, when you vote for your vice president, remember what I said, and remember, don't be a meanie, vote for Evie.
Hello, I am Alex Sheridan, and I am running for vice president of the SCA. I have never ran before, but I do think that I would make a good assistant leader if I win. I hope to be elected to vice president because I love helping people. I want to work hard to improve the school in any way I can, like making the school more environmentally friendly and upgrading our computers. I love helping people. I would like to work with you to get your ideas and how we can make our school better. If elected, I would listen to other students about what they think could be done to improve things, and I would help everyone have a say in our projects. I also have my own ideas on ways we can improve. I like making things better, and I want to be a part of making the school even better than it is. One way I would like our school to improve is by being more caring at protecting the environment. If I get this position, I would try to help with getting better straws. What I think I could do is replace the plastic red straws in the cafeteria with paper straws. Another way I think I could help the school is by trying to improve our computers. We all know our computers are getting older and in need of an upgrade. I understand that I won't be able to replace all of our computers because it is so expensive, but if I am elected vice president, I would like to work with you and the staff to try to replace a few of the older ones. We could work together to start improving our technology through fundraisers or other events to raise money and take the first step to making our computers more up to date. I hope you will vote for me for vice president of the SCA. I think my wanting to help people, wanting to make the school better, and wanting to work with you all will make us a great team.
Well, I'm Ian Pollan, and I'm running for vice president. I can't guarantee you that I can do everything that you ask of me, but if it is allowed by the school, I will lobby for you and make your voices heard. I want you to know I appreciate the students of Mantua. Mantua, we can do this. And remember, vote Ian for vice president.
Hi, my name is Braden Alley. I would be honored to be our school's next vice president. I think you should vote for me because I am responsible and set good examples wherever I am. I also get along with others very well, and I will make sure that the SEA work can be carried out successfully. I am currently a patrol and know how to demonstrate leadership and discipline. If I am elected vice president, I will aid the president and will always be prepared to take over the duties of the president when he or she is not available. I will be ready to assume specific duties assigned to me. Just remember, vote for me, Braden Alley. I won't let you down.
People of the school, my name is Declan Weigy, and I'm running for vice president. I think I should be vice president because I can aid the president. Also, I can set good examples at meetings and be a good role model for all students. Next, I can communicate with others, such as a secretary or president. Lastly, I can be prepared to perform duties for the president. Vote Declan for vice president.
Do you know the way?
I do. That's why you should vote for me, Dimitri Bousperas, for vice president. I've been a student at Mantua since kindergarten. Throughout the years, I've made great friends and learned to get along with others. My social skills will be beneficial for this important position. I'm also a good listener and value everyone's ideas. I promise to share your thoughts with the president and the SEA members. I will do my best to help make Mantua a better place for us students. Remember, vote for me, Dimitri B. Dimitri Bousperas.